Hello, everyone, and welcome back to part four of Final Fantasy VI. Hopefully, much better this time because I'm farther away from the noise, so I might be able to keep my commentary. Not like it matters. Oh, God, another random encounter. I just started. Why? Why you do this to me? Isn't it bad that I already forgot the blitz? No. There's your once a day non-story battle. Let's get going. World map. Why you long? A grease monkey or grease monk? Oh, they're dead. At least they gave me money. Money's always good. What's over here? Stuff? Yeah, music is nice. Potion. And a save point. Why would I let you rest? Treasure chest. Okay. Oh, right, sprint. Mind, make up your own mind. Why do I have to make a choice for you? What are any of those? Ooh, antidote. Thank you. I'm thinking I should have saved. I'm gonna do- Ooh. I am gonna go save. Because I don't trust anything. Save. Okay, now we can go outside and talk to Bannon. No shit! It's always me. It's always me. Okay. River sounds. Oh. Alright. So, that took less time than I expected it to, so I'm gonna leave this episode here, and I hope to see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.